I've already been there.
So lights are off on the pace truck. We will go back to green flag racing next time around. Young Connor Letters in that fourth car has led every lap of the race. He started on the pole and has not been budged since. And he's had a lot of experienced drivers right there behind him all the way around, giving him the business, but he's holding tough.